Okay, everybody fall in. Where's everyone? Crater face. Nose ring. Slingshot.
They quit, Sensei.
You serious? I mean, good. That was a test. I wanted to see who the quitters are, not you guys. You're in it to win it, right? You could be at home playing your iComputers, playing your video games, eating candy. Instead, you're here doing push-ups, learning how to fight. Lip, look, even Lip's tougher than those guys. He's no quitter.
Could you please not call me that?
Excuse me, what?
I said, could you please not call me that?
I'll warm him up, Sensei.
No. Lip has something he wants to say. Sorry, speak up, Lip. Or is your tongue messed up, too? Are you one of those challenge kids?
The doctor said I could be on the spectrum.
I don't know what that is, but get off it pronto, all right? And if you don't want me to call you Lip, then don't have a weird lip. Can't you get surgery for that?
I was born with a cleft lip. This is the scar from the surgery.
You mean it was worse before that? Or did the doctor just screw it? Because if this is the after photo, then that sucks, man. You should sue.
Can we just please change the topic?
You don't think I want to? It's tough when it's right in front of me. If you want to be something other than a nerd with a scar on his lip, then you gotta flip the script, okay? Like get a face tattoo or gouge your eye out. We'll call you Patch, all right? No, don't do that one. You'll still look like a freak. Oh, great. Really? Another quitter?